Emerald number 6, here we come. So, earlier you said I had 0 chances of winning. You change your mind yet?
No. But I have not run a simulation on our present circumstances either.
Ah, yeah. So, you're saying there maybe is a chance?
I am saying we are in a desperate situation. The threat we face is beyond imagination.
Hey, if there's even a 1% chance I can turn that despair of yours into hope, I won't disappoint.
Don't worry, pessimistic small angry child. We got this. So, let's get Chaos Emerald number 6.
One more. I gotta hurry up.
Sonic!
He's got a gun. The Supreme. Didn't realize we were going into final boss territory right away. Come on, baby, let's do this. Holy cow. I do a lot of damage. It flies. Oh, am I supposed to do a double? Stop knocking me away. Oh, he He's got a gun. Boom!
Is that it?
All we did was chase it out of its shell. It's retreating into space to regain its true form. Even Supersonic won't be able to stop it. I know what I must do. I must leave you.
I understand. Go. Fulfill your function.
Gains its full strength.
Ladies first.
Be careful, dear daughter.
Aww. Hope across ages. The end.
He took your home world. He took your lives. Are you going to let him do it all over again? I need your help. We can end this. Please.
Work with the Titan to defeat the end. Light shot with left stick, dark shot with... Oh wait, no. Oh, it's Hacker Man.
Mortal, you have served your purpose. Now face your end.
Nah, I'm good.
I am the all-consuming void. What can one bolt of golden light illuminate within this?
Countless stars, countless worlds, countless lives. All fell to me. All brought to nothing. All the teeming chaos of creation. Brought to order, to neutrality, to nothing. I saw your mind as you ran through my prison. You have fought machines and gods, then the mighty. They were finite. I am infinite.
forward. You will be consumed like all those before you. I saw your mind, your courage never wavered. Arrogance, ignorance, stupidity. I was contained once. Once. Is that why? My captors bent time and space. My captors built a whole reality to contain me. My captors burned their souls away to fuel their engines. And you?
Shmups. Shmups. I always knew the moon was bad news. That's why we keep destroying it.
Victorious. No matter what form I take,
I cry.
With all your might, it changes nothing. You are not brave. You are not victorious. No matter what form I take.
I hate everything about this boss. Oh my God.
Mortal, you have served your purpose. Now face your end. I am the all-consuming void. What can one mote of golden light illuminate within the abyss?
Countless stars. Countless worlds, countless lives. All fell to me, all brought to nothing. All the teeming chaos of creation brought to order, to neutrality, to nothing. I saw your mind as you ran through my prison. You have fought machines and gods. They were mighty. They were finite. I am infinite. I am nothing. You struggle as so many have done before. You will be consumed like all those before you. I saw your line. Your courage never wavered. Why? Arrogance, ignorance, stupidity. I was contained once. Once. Is that why? My captors bent time and space. My captors built a whole reality to contain me. My captors burned my souls away to fuel their engines. And you?
Uh-oh, PFU lasers. That is true, it does. I hate everything.
Please, look after Father.
And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Sonic Frontiers, created and developed by Sonic Team, published by Sega. My thoughts on Sonic Frontiers. I actually really enjoy this game. Save for the final boss. Screw the final boss. And I don't mean the final boss, the Supreme. That one was okay, if a bit easy. It's the end. That's not fun, to say the least. It took me way too long to do that. Overall, really solid Sonic game. I loved the lore stuff. I forgot how much I actually really liked that. I liked the references. I didn't get as much of the banter that you could get in the game because I didn't really pause too much. That being said, really solid Sonic game. Music is always a banger. And yeah. So where does this leave us for Sonic Frontiers? There is one achievement I am still missing, and that is to get Phantom Rush 50 times in battles. But after that, we have 100%, save for Big's stupid red seat of power. There is DLC coming out for this game. And I will be doing that DLC when it drops. I don't think it has a release date because it's doing it in waves, and right now only wave one is done. There will be story additions to the end of the game. We will end up doing those when it comes out. But for right now, Sonic Frontiers is pretty much done. I might add in the before we take on the Supreme and the end, I might add me getting the achievement for the 50 Phantom Rushes, which shouldn't take hopefully too long. But then again, I don't know how many Phantom Rushes I've really activated, and I don't know if bosses count. I know that you can't activate it inside of training mode, because that one specifically says not in training mode. So yeah, I will be here. This game was really great. I loved playing it, and I can't wait to see what Sonic Team is gonna have going forward, considering that they're gonna have a bigger budget now. But anyway, everyone, I'm going to end it off right here. This has been Neuronium. And until the DLC, I thank you all for watching my playthrough of Sonic Frontiers. See you all next time.
So, that was fun. But I guess it's time we got moving. I know you all have big plans.
You're gonna hardly recognize me when we see each other again.
I wonder if cream and sticks are free. Make a road trip out of it.
It'll be good to get back to my island. At least for a while.
We're wasting daylight. Let's go!
Feel the wind, smell the beginning of this one away dream.
Hey, thanks for watching! If you want to check out what Sonic's last 3D adventure was like, check out the top link for a playthrough of Sonic Forces, played on an Xbox One. And if you want to see more classic Sonic action, check out the bottom link for Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Knuckles for the original Genesis.